Okay, this little toy demonstrates how when you rotate around your vertical axis, it actually moves the arms. So we're using this simple Chinese drum to show how by spinning on my vertical axis, that's what moves my arms. I'm not moving my arms, but if the arms are relaxed, it creates a lot of centrifugal force, which is exactly what we're looking for.